Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And by popular demand, we're reviewing another one of these.
Kawaii Crush.
And we're going to say it right this time. We honestly had no idea how to say it the first time.
Nope.
We had a rough idea, but we thought we'd go straight to the source.
Mm-hmm.
So we were watching this video on YouTube of a spokeswoman for Spin Master at Toy Fair, and she kept saying, Kawaii. Kawaii, over and over. We just watched it again a few minutes ago.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, we apologize, but now we know it's kawaii.
Yes.
Which means cute.
Right.
And this doll is very cute. This is Mandy.
Adorable.
Mandy Candy dot dot.
Mm-hmm. I got it because it had candy.
Yeah, she's hungry. And, like, all the candy has these little smiley faces.
Mm-hmm. For happy and cute.
This one doesn't come with a pet, but it comes with all these candy store accessories, which is pretty cool.
Yep.
Let's take a quick look at the back of the package before we rip this open.
Okay. My shop is confection perfection. I dance around my desserts and shake my bonbon. My friends say I'm a sweetheart, but it's only because I live a sweet life.
And that she does. Look at all that candy in there.
Mm-hmm. So everything looks like it can be put in this shop. And closed up for storage, which is very handy.
And it includes 13 plus pieces.
Mm-hmm.
Even her hat has a smiley face on it. Look at that. Even the hat is happy.
Yep.
We found this at Toys R Us, which has quite a selection of Kawaii Crush right now. I don't think we've seen it anywhere else just yet.
No, but they are selling fast. From the last time we had the video of the first Kawaii Crush, to the time we bought this one, the pegs were a little bit emptier.
Yeah, this is middle of July 2013, mm-hmm. So these could be a big seller for Christmas.
They could be.
Well, let's take a quick look at this.
Okay. So like the other one, she has crazy hair. Compared to her body. She has a removable skirt, like the ones we had reviewed previously, which John will put a link to that video here. And her hat is removable, and has a smiley face, and her shoes are removable. Yeah, let's see. You get a little dollar bill. Popsicle, little apple drink thingy, candy, something else.
That's a lollipop.
Oh, is it?
Not a popsicle. I don't know what that thing is. Oh. Maybe an ice cream cone?
Maybe. Oh, this is cool. A little bag with a little scooper.
That's awesome.
And then here's the candy shop.
Plenty of space in there to keep all the little pieces of candy.
Yep. And it actually can close that up. You can close that up. Whoops. Then it has wheels. I think they're just for looks, but
they do move.
This doesn't really snap together very well. It just kind of closes. It doesn't actually hook. But
so maybe better to keep the candy pieces in the drawer down bottom.
And then this turns. See, it has holes in there. So you can put them. Well, you don't want that one on that one. Holes. So you can attach all the little candies to the little spinner rack. Oh, and this little drawer opens up. Oops, dropped it. So you can put the dollar bill in the cash register. And then the cash register together. And then this is a scale. Doesn't actually move, but it's, you can see a little scale to measure out your candies.
Almost looks like a happy toilet. And there she is, ready to sell some candy.
That's right. She's adorable. I really do like these Kawaii Crush figures.
And if you like this review, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Follow us on Twitter.
And on Facebook.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Bye.